The first thing you need to do when doing the Iron Sheik Jori swing is keep the clubs, instead of close to you like a Zirconai Jori swing, you need to keep the clubs away from you. That's number one. Number two, you need to take a good wide base and your hands have to go up and then down, just like this. Up and down, up and down, up, down, up. I hope you can see the difference, eh? Look how high my hands go and then how low.